開く。はみ出やせ、そざおけよろばじょうげすうさおち。しっしょい、いかゆっぱりしょい。しばじゃでかやすまがおなっていね。しばなほうね。
What was your relationship with Kanika? Like, how did y'all know her?
My first time meeting her, man, that was like, just my man's, man, my main man's. That was his girl, man, so.
Oh, that was your man's girl?
It was my man's girl, man. My baby, that was my man's girl, so like, my first time meeting her was a couple years ago, man. And, you know, by that being broke girl, you know, it's always been most respectful.
Was your man at the party?
Nah, he wasn't at the party, man. He locked up.
Oh, Frida got.
Yeah, he actually just got out today.
What?
He got out today.
So how was it when he came home to see that his girl was, you know?
I know my boy, I mean, you know he crush, man. You know how they go, man.
Okay, just tell me this. So, everybody's talking about the guy's part in that whole last video that Irene displayed. Who was, you know, in a reflection of Irene's glasses, it was a guy laid across the bed with the red sweat. Was that either one of you two? Okay. It was a conversation in the back. I know you guys got Facebook, so I know you heard the conversation what motherfuckers was saying. Who did any one of you guys see anybody try to force themselves upon her? So I'm gonna ask you. This is Zach TV. I ask the crazy shit. I ask what the world wanna know, bro. No disrespect intended. So nobody tried to rape.
Hell no. Just again when Irene did that lie. It just started. That's when she got on live before my son started coming, right?
Okay. Since dude in the red sweater was on the bed late, you know what I'm saying? You can see through the reflection of her glasses around 3:06 or whatever. That's the time in the video. Where were you approximately in that video?
Probably somewhere sitting on the other bed, probably standing up dancing. But I don't know, somebody
in
the room.
So in that room, how many rooms was in this one room?
Just one.
So it was one room. How many beds?
When you walk in that bed, it's two beds right there.
That's right there. Two beds, man.
Bathroom to the left.
Bathroom right there, you know.
So it wasn't a suite, it was just a regular room.
Nah, it wasn't no suite, it was a regular room.
Regular suite.
Okay. And we know we in Chicago, y'all from out west, correct?
Yeah.
We know out west motherfuckers dance, they bop, right? They bop. Okay, so y'all was in that getting y'all thugs this one on the shit, bop, and having a nice time. Be real, this is Zach TV, this for the streets, the hood sitting in. Y'all had some liquor. Okay.
Yeah.
Did motherfuckers have some weed?
Yeah, motherfuckers smoking
out. Was motherfuckers off Zans?
No,
okay, saying. Y'all don't fuck. Okay, motherfucker don't fuck with that. So, Kanika, what was she drinking?
They drink some Hen, I think.
Yeah, Hen. Y'all had the big Hen out the bar.
Okay. How was she drinking her shit? Was she drinking her shit straight from the bottle or from the cup?
She had a little cup.
Okay, but then she eventually grabbed the bottle, right?
Yeah, she always said
it's past the bottle. You know how everybody get out.
Was y'all like, damn, slow down, Shoddy, or was this her regular?
Yeah, that's how we supposed to be getting in. That's how we be on the woods.
That's what's sister, you know, they can't stop having this time.
Yeah, my friend was high. I'm feeling good.
Yeah, they don't, you know, that's what's sister, they just like how you drink, how we the guys, they you drink, that's the system. They know, you hear me, they weren't overdoing nothing like that. They just having a good time.
Have you ever saw Kanika under the influence before?
Yeah, I've seen her under the influence.
We had a party, she way before that.
Yeah.
So this was, just let the people know, this was regular shit, right?
Yeah, regular shit.
Okay.
We drink up here weekend.
Probably like last year, every weekend we was with each other. Right. So homie, probably like the last 2 years, every weekend, we kicking it hard.
Okay. So this was just regular, everyday shit. Not too spectacular. Y'all ain't think, oh, she gonna get sick.
No, they're trying to make that she be over in it.
We just don't like
try to play like she be over in it or Irene be over. No, it ain't never nothing like that, man.
Okay. When y'all start seeing social media and everybody and their motherfucking mama blaming Irene, what was y'all thinking? Like, what the fuck?
Because, you know, that's her real, that's that girl real life friend. They like this.
And she was going hard trying to
they
man.
Real life. You don't want to lie shit like that. We don't get down like that. That's what I hope. Got kids and little sisters and all like that. We don't do nothing like that. We don't condone no activities like that, man.
Okay. When they came in the room and they were saying shit like, she missing. What was y'all doing? What was y'all initial reaction?
So we thinking, well, she left with a nigga though, to tell the like she was. We ain't thinking I know she finna
weird
be missing.
She
know
she
like that. Those motherfuckers usually leave with their niggas and shit like that. Yeah. On some
Bradshaw,
you know.
Know.
Yeah, she. We ain't taking real serious like that too after the fact.
Exactly.
I'm like, damn, she really gone.
That's it. Like just
going
like.
Over. Nah,
first, you know, yeah, like,
so y'all ain't like, y'all like, man, get the fuck out of here. Go
like,
get it.
Like, yeah, like, get the fuck out of here. Not like, get the fuck out of here. Like, get the fuck on with it. No, like, man, she probably with that nigga. You know, she right. Probably with something. She probably, you know.
Right.
Ain't thinking, you hear me? Not never thinking for the worst.
Yeah,
no.
Okay,
she
okay.
Nothing like that.
Okay, when she, when y'all realize shit's serious. She's serious. What did y'all do?
What did anybody else to do?
Toe to toe.
We toe to toe. Flow to flow. Around the look.
So y'all going like, what's that? It was 3, 4 in the morning?
Like 3, 4.
And y'all going, y'all don't give a fuck who sleep. Y'all knocking on every door.
Front, talking. Hey, y'all seen her. Anything. Y'all seen her.
Toe to
toe. Anything. Hey, y'all see it. You seen the girl blue jean jacket? Y'all seen her friend? What anybody else do? They say they friend missing. Everybody start participating. Look.
And y'all told, and is it true? Yes or no? Y'all told the security, play the camera back.
Yeah.
And we walked up to the front desk. First of all, when we told the guy behind the desk, we say, oh, you seen our friend's missing, man. His reaction wasn't like a regular reaction as somebody that works at a hotel. If you behind the front desk of a hotel, a big hotel like that, you would think that they would be more concerned. You would think that they're going to call the police. You don't think that they're going to give a helping hand reaching out to us. It wasn't too much like a concern for me. We really kind of walked. He brushed us off and he walked off. He went back behind him. He walked off, leaving his desk unattended, actually.
Like
it wasn't really, you know.
Like it ain't that.
Yeah. Like it ain't that.
Fuck, like he don't give a fuck.
Like he don't get no fuck. Did y'all feel discriminated against at any given moment in time? Like, man, is they being racist?
Any moment in time, man. I felt disrespected from the moment we told him, hey, XYZ, he gave me ABC, and he said XYZ. I'm like, man, what the fuck? I ain't type of response and respect. Yeah, I ain't respect that. Mm. You know, I ain't expect that type of response. We all expected you to, you know, get on the phone, do something, at least show us. Act like
show some care, act like you care.
It wasn't like that.
Okay. That shit just don't seem right. So when y'all start looking for her, y'all realize, damn, she nowhere in this motherfucker. What else came to mind?
Nah, we thought she was a nigga, y'all. We ain't
yeah.
Know
now. Oh, okay. Be real, bro.
We trying to hope for the best. We not thinking of that. What you mean?
It's like what point in time? Like, was you trying at the point of time was we walking around the security, the hotel asking? That's what you mean?
Yeah.
Like, we got rid of that time?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, at that time, like, once he got no reaction, the motherfuckers still looking on, bro. You know, we all way out here in this honky town, like, well, I don't want to say no, you know, but you know what it is.
Yeah, you know.
We all out there for them. They can't do too much because they gonna get us removed in the dope. Just like what's going on with them protesting. So you get to bark no tree that touch a nerve. They gonna get your ass up.
Yeah. And when we was walking around there, look after all that, it was never. They didn't come tell us like, yeah, we finna put y'all out of. Yes, y'all disturbing the peace. They never said nothing to us.
They wanted y'all to
disappear. They didn't say anything. Blankly didn't say nothing. There wasn't no concern. It wasn't no, hey, yeah, y'all disturbing the peace. We finna put y'all out. Ooh, no.
Who went?
To be honest, we couldn't find nobody. We literally walking around like, where's the help? Where's the hotel security? Where did they go?
We didn't see nobody.
We seen man too. When the party was going on, when it was jumping, it was buzzing. It was 2 main security guards that was coming up there. And after we started looking for her, we looking for hotel security, like, man, somebody to help, you know? Somebody that can go in the back, somebody that can go not get the access to open door. None of that. We didn't see nobody. We didn't get no help. It wasn't like they was concerned.
Okay. This is real shit.
PP.
Oh, that's a personal problem, but double P. That's the realest shit I heard on some real Chicago shit. You like, we had a party, we thinking, so he dipped off with a nigga.
Yeah, you know,
it's Chicago, we know what, come on, bro, we from the world. We know
real period, man.
Shut up, I see how y'all come.
You know how, come on,
okay.
We can't find it, man. What Kendra at? Oh, Kendra.
Because, you know, my thoughts, as well as everybody on Twitter, Snapchat, Facebook, Periscope, Instagram. What the fuck was that? Oh, all right, we good. I'm thinking this, like, why the fuck and who the fuck would leave their friend behind? But y'all saying she probably dipped off with somebody on some other shit.
We think, bro, look, it wasn't like the motherfucker left her for a whole day. It's like the motherfucker was like, for 2 minutes,
left. They took out the eyesight for 2 minutes, bro, yeah. And then went back to look, and then it was gone. And like, so if I walk to go piss right now, you ain't gonna just think, oh, let me knock on the bathroom. He been in the bathroom for a long time. A motherfucker that took me through a van. You ain't gonna be thinking no shit like that. You gonna be broke, took a long time. Then to the morning come, you damn, folks still in the bathroom. Now you might open the door. So you bogus for letting me go piss in the bathroom by myself? No, nobody thinking like that, bro.
Nah.
No one ever think, if it would have been that, motherfucker would have been, while the party was deep, a motherfucker would have been looking through the hotel. Motherfucker think like, oh yeah, she probably got up with a motherfucker real quick. Yeah.
Okay, okay. So when y'all was in the car, who had her mother keys? Because I read that in the paper.
We got a different car.
Oh, y'all didn't go with the...
They rolled in different... Everybody rolled, get your ride.
What was y'all thoughts, you know what I'm saying, leaving the hotel that night?
We're concerned to the next day.
At that point in time, you still missing, in that moment, you still like, damn, where she at? But it's still like, oh, this shit ain't real, bro. This shit just ain't real, bro. This shit just ain't no shit that just be real, homie. There ain't no motherfucker be thinking about it like that. Like, that's some movie shit, bro. Niggas don't really be thinking like, oh, you might drop me off in front of my door, but don't watch me go in. Spin the block like, damn, I ain't watch bro go in. Call my phone whole time, ain't picking up. A motherfucker got me. But you ain't thinking in that 1 second that you put out that a motherfucker might come around the corner. You creeping your... Bro, you be thinking crazy all the time if you think like that.
Okay. So the next morning, which is Saturday, Saturday.
8, 9. I'm keep it like this. Actually, scratch that. Because what you saying, basically, like, when we was leaving, my thoughts, when I was leaving up out of there, I was still, like, trying to think for the better, hoping, like, you know, like, exactly. Trying to think on the light side.
Exactly.
But I peeped a lot of, like, stuff while I was in there, like, man, like, some don't sit well with me, but this my friend, I don't want to think like that. Exactly. Nobody's going to think like that. Don't nobody want to think like that. You don't just go down. You got to get to 55 before you get to 100. You don't just go to 100.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
You don't go 0 to 100 for real, though. Nobody, you hear me? So it was like, we still was thinking, like, at the same time, this side of your stomach feeling like, man, but this side of your stomach, like, hope, you know, you're hoping for the better. That's, I mean, you know. I mean, thinking like, man, you hear me?
When did you get the call that she was found?
Like, the next day.
Saturday.
The next day on Saturday around, like, the midday.
Hold on,
you got it Saturday night?
No, night. Sunday or some shit like that.
Okay.
When they finally, like, no matter of fact.
Sunday when they found it, that's when they found it.
No.
Saturday night, they still looking.
No, well, they Friday, that was Saturday. The kickback was Friday. Saturday, the midday, because that's, I remember, it was midday, because that's when they hit, that's when they called the phone. They was like, they feel Knievel. We like, where? And then they was like, they found it. We like, wait, what? What? How the fuck she get it out? If we was all around this hotel, where was she? How did this happen? You get what I'm saying? Like, man, it was just like mind boggling. Like, fuck. Like, then you like just stuck like for a second. Like, wait, what? Man, it's crazy, man. Like.
Well, what y'all was looking for, did anybody think, like, let me go down to the basement? Or y'all, like, fuck it, we don't got access to that.
Yeah, we ain't know.
Well, exactly.
Like that. No basement. Yeah, the first floor, shit.
Yeah,
we ain't no basement, some shit.
Yeah, I ain't no basement.
It's our first time in there, motherfucker.
We walking around it. And the back part, like, okay, once you go back towards, like, the kitchen, like, okay, everybody know how a hotel is. You know how, like, how they have a chair set up on the table. If it's the weekend, it's, like, it's over with. You know, like, this closed. It don't, like, the restaurant's gonna be open. It's the weekend. So, it's, like, it was nighttime, and then it was closed. So, walking back there, you get, like, a creepy little sense of vibe. Even the toughest guy, you gonna get, like, you're not finna just wander off.